Today, the Tampa Bay Buccaneers in town to battle the Cincinnati Bengals.
So now Bryant punts it away. And again, Adam Jones. A big return up to the 44-yard line.
Transform this team into a physical running attack.
Wide open is Terrell Owens, and that's a touchdown. Juan Cosby stands inside his own 10. Nice bounce, and the Bengals will start this drive. Palmer throws from the end zone, and it's intercepted, and a touchdown. The rookie Cody Grimm, you knew when it left his hand, it was a dangerous pass by Palmer. Buccaneers possession. First man through in a big hole for Ernest Graham. Graham across midfield and finally run down at the 40-yard line by Leon Hall. Freeman looking down the field, puts it up, and it's intercepted by Jonathan Joseph. And he's still on his feet. And out of bounds in the four-man rush. And a second down and Freeman to throw it. And it's caught by Squatter. Was he ever touched? No, he wasn't. Just to go until halftime, a second down and 15. Another dangerous throw, but coming back to get it. And then fumbling the ball. And the Bengals recover. And is Caldwell inside the 30 to the 29. And Palmer throws a quick kick to Gresham, who does not get out of bounds. 31-yard attempt by Mike Nugent. And it is good by Nugent, who grew up just about an hour. Called a gain on 8 on first down. And Carnell Williams, his best run of the afternoon. He's up to the 40. Freeman hit as he throws, and incomplete. That never had a chance to play in the third quarter. And the Buccaneers with the football. Freeman to throw it on first down and flings it over the middle, and it's caught. Blitz coming. And Freeman running. And slides to a first down up to the 49. Looked one way, throws the other across the middle. What a nice throw by Freeman. Ninth play of the drive, blitz coming. Freeman just throws it up in the air. And a flag is down. Bears are in business.
Defense, number 29.
And Graham, a touchdown. He broke the plane. And Tampa Bay has its first lead of the afternoon with Benson, another big carry. Benson again, wow. Every time he touches the football, five rush. Incomplete on third down. 35-yard field goal try by Nugent is good.
Anything left.
Here's a kick to Spurlock from the one. And he's shot down to 25. Is the ball loose? And the ball is loose. We're still waiting for official word from the officials on the field.
The runner was not down by contact when he lost possession of the ball.
Good protection. Ryan Leonard out of the backfield, and that's enough for a first down.
And I tell you, play action pass.
And Gresham, the touchdown.
But that was a good, that was okay to throw it there. And they ran on the 2-point. I love it. I love it. We evened it up.
And here it comes. They pick it up this time. And an open receiver down the middle of the field is Mike Williams, and that's a big play for the Buccaneers.
Yep.
Gunned over the middle. Spurlock is tackled well short of the first. Changes his mind on fourth down. and decides to go ahead and punt it with 9 minutes left to play. And got a good punt to the last time, and they pitch it to him this time. And he is leveled. Blitz coming again. Catch is made. And now a loop. Now they're going to throw it. Was it intercepted? I believe it was. It is intercepted by Tlaib. And Tlaib, is he down? I think they're saying he's down back at midfield, but the interception will stand. Blitz coming. Freeman rolling, being chased. He'll run it for a first down and then some to the 36-yard line. Blitz coming on first down. He gets it away and throws behind the receiver who comes back to get it, Williams, and he's to the 19. Locked down to 135. To the end zone to Williams. Jump ball, and that is a touchdown. Williams able to take it away in traffic, and now a point after away from making it a 21 all game. What a throw and what a catch.
Boy, he had two people all over him, front and back. That's just going up and coming down with the ball. Great play by the young rookie.
Owens across the middle to the 45. Blitz coming. Palmer throws. And this time it's Ocho Cinco to the. Good protection. Owens will step out of bounds. And a flag comes in. Tlaib was screaming that Owens pushed off.
Interference, offense, number 81. 10 yards.
Complete this in bounds. You may have to come up and kill it.
It's intercepted by Piscatelli. And he's inside the 40 and run out of bounds at the 35-yard line. Third interception today thrown by Palmer. And this young Buccaneer team now thinking about a stunner on the road.
This probably could be a trap or a draw as well. Wow.
They're going to throw it on first down. And are the feet in bounds? Yes, it is a catch down to the 12-yard line by Michael Spurlock.
I'll run it to get me a few yards, but I'd be concerned about throwing it the way Cincinnati is.
Now Barth with a chance to win it. Out of the hold of Chris Bryant. And it is right down the middle, and Tampa Bay has taken a 3-point lead.